Come out.
Where are you hiding? What are you hiding?
Who?
Uh-huh. Now we settle this.
Huh? I've got the mates! Here! Eat this! Fuck that! Oh!
Wait till I set my bodyguard on you!
Yeah! I want my mummy!
Defeat Kira the Almighty.
Shit!
Where did they go? You don't think they were taken?
Got you.
You better
fuck it, medic. Avenge me.
I could do that blindfolded. Is your skin prickling?
It's exciting!
Good to see you, Garrus. I was about to go postal up here. The only company I have is Percival yapping away on the CV. Sit down with me. Down there is Cable Street. My job is to sit here, observe, and think. I have an inkling of a plan. It's daring, but doable. They'll regret setting up shop in the street, no matter how symbolic. Despite being considerably less defended, pushing from the side streets is a no-go. Our troops will spread thin, and even when we make it through, we'll have to fight them off from both sides. The best strategy is to be bold, attack their main defenses on the east and west, and then push through to the middle. It'll force them into a two-front defense. It's not the quick, victorious rush through some back alley that people are hoping for, but this will actually work. I still need to work out the specifics of the plan, and there's much preparation to be done. You can help with this. I need you to clear out the Tower of London. We're going to take it over. The Beefeaters need to go. I need to stay here, work out the logistics of the attack. I'll keep an eye on you from up here, though. We lack a base of operations nearby, a staging area. The Tower of London seems like the perfect fit. I will. Come back in one piece.
I'll teach you to trifle with Kira the Invincible. My flunky is going to mess you up.
Something's wrong.
Come out. I want the truth. Someone's after us. Quick, get them!
What a delicious looking neck!
Fools! You know not who you travel with! Cannot defeat Kira the Almighty. Wait till I set my bodyguard on you.
Ah, this series. Come, comrade.
I've got supper.
Ricky is
just
Oz.
So it's.
I'm sure we'll find a use for that sometime.
Who's there? I'm too hungry. There's a meat cleaver with your name. Think I see our lunch. Working up an appetite. Promise. Must have been my bon appetit.
Go get them.
Enough to eat. Tear into your liver.
The enemy is afoot. Assistant to battle.
Thank you.
and right. I'm all lost. Yes, you will.
Come, companion. Yes. Victory awaits.
What?
What the?
Huh?
I'm too hungry for this shite!
Hey.
Did you hear that?
Thank you.
Heard the commotion over there. I trust the beef-eaters are currently eating dirt. An expeditionary group is on their way to take it over. The others will follow suit. Just need to tell Percival over the radio.
No need. I've been here the whole time.
The whole time? I thought I turned that thing off an hour ago.
Really? I thought we were just having an awkward silence.
Tell Merlin, will you?
Of course. Percival, signing off.
The column's recent movements suggest they're preparing to attack us. They've taken the radio tower in Camden, using it to spread anti-Camelot propaganda. Meet Guinevere there. She's waiting for you. She'll help you take them off the air.
Quit lollygagging, sidekick. There's trouble about.
Yeah.
Again. I'm not dressed like one. I'm disguised as one. Big difference. We're going undercover. Put this on, follow me. Don't worry, I won't look. Let's go. Once we get inside, we'll split up. I'll go upstairs and cause a distraction. You'll go down to the basement. There's a power module down there. I need you to damage it beyond repair. It'll take the tower off the national grid for a while. Do not break cover. No fighting, no talking to anyone, no being weird. Make sure you wait for the distraction. You'll know it when it happens. Afterwards, meet me back in that alleyway. See you later, comrade.
Fine day for it, ain't it?
Lawrence is so stingy with supplies. Who does he think he is?
With all these trails.
I'll go nap whilst you play with your toys.
going down.
Britain, awake! Awake for slumber?
Going down.
One of us.
Don't let him win.
We'll cover you in a mass grave, scum! Cover you in lime! Fuck that!
Are you incapable of following instructions, Geharis? You were supposed to stay undercover. Forget it. At least it worked. It'll take a while to fix their power module. Until then, they're off the air. Head to the Tower of London. Speak to Merlin.
Thank you. Patience is key, for the quest continues.
Good to have you back with us. The artillery we captured during the Battle of Albion is being transported. We'll use it to destroy their main defensive structures. We need some coordinates to aim at. Seeing as you've got that attaboy, we decided you'd do it. Just wear that disguise Guinevere gave you, and you'll be fine. Only if you do something stupid. They all wear the same thing. You'll blend in. Just keep your head down. Machine guns, artillery, anything that would inconvenience our advances. Good, good.
Well done, companion. They won't forget us in a hurry. Kira the Invincible.
We're not alone.
you don't think they were.
Thank you.
watch it.
Patience is key, for the quest continues.
Information will be invaluable.
The time for battle is soon upon us. The army awaits my orders, but we are missing our medic. Knight Kay was captured en route to the Tower of London. She is crucial for treating the wounded and a good person. I trust you more than anyone else to bring her back unharmed. A scout in her party evaded capture, followed them. The fifth column took her to a warehouse overlooking the Thames. Rescue her. After you've done so, meet me at the Eastern Front. We'll fight alongside.
Me.
I guess I owe you, Garrus.
Here, take these for the battle. The least I can do.
Just so it's clear, I didn't tell them anything, but I'm fairly sure they already knew about the attack.
I'll head to the Tower of London. Get ready for the wounded. Again, thanks.
Need help? Where are you in pain? Take care. Can I help you? I might have what you're looking for. Do you need medical assistance? What do you need?
Hail, Gaheris. Farewell.
Battle stations, rally up.
Charge!
You don't stand a chance against the fifth knight.
Ready to me.
Watch it!
You have eyes. Use them.
You have eyes. Use them. Viction.
Ready,
lad.
We're being attacked.
Shorten
the gap.
Eat this.
Bring
reinforcements. Let's resume our skirmish, shall we?
You're messing with the column. You signed your own death warrant.
Such a horrible thing for a child to witness. Who knows? Grief? Fear? Perhaps she thought it best for her child. We'll see that she's okay. Whether or not she'll be able to forget this, well, I hope so. We celebrate while we can. Because this isn't over. I'll be sending troops to Westminster Bridge. However, we'll be planning the next assault back at Camelot. Meet me there.